I'm just gonna, as soon as we find the room, I'm gonna smudge that motherfucker and try and get a picture right then.
Oh, it's a 3 down this hallway. Right away, it's already at 3, 5,
well, it's no light, so it'll be
8,
cool.
7, 4, 7, 4, well, the temperature... I feel like it's in this area here, probably. Kitchen? It's a 2.5 in the kitchen. There's no Ouija board here.
There's actually multiple spawn points, but we just need
to go. Yeah. Well, the temperature here is low in this area. Oh, the basement again? Oh, it's 0.1 degrees down here. Of course the basement is the coldest.
The Ouija board's over there in that hall if you want to get a picture of it real quick. The last time we found it the last game.
Is it Ouija board?
Yeah, it's there again.
Where we found it in the garage or laundry room.
Except you found it again there.
Really? I just went through there and it was in there.
Oh, I thought that's what you had said. My bad, I was wrong. I thought you...
Yeah, I was like, what are you talking about? I was just in there, it wasn't there.
I thought that you had said you found it again. I was like, oh, I'll freeze the temp right here.
Oh. The kitchen? Or, oh, in here?
Right here, I was just walking right here and I just see the smoke in my back.
Yeah, I saw it too. And this is where, like, it was cold too. Wait, could it be in the restroom?
Right here.
Where? Here?
In here, I think that's where I see it at.
Are you sure it's not the smudge sticks? Oh yeah, it is freezing temperature.
I had to drop the camera on top of this table and get a smudge now.
But nothing on EMF. I did get it when I was doing with the temperature thing. Alright, I'm gonna go switch items. So it's like, what? It's a 2. But it's like at the door.
It's a hallway, goes to the...
Upstairs? No. Yeah, it's down here. It's cold in this hall. Yeah, it's this hallway. It's for sure this hallway. Because I'm leaving and it's like, yeah, it's definitely in the hallway. Are you here with us right now? Well, it's kind of hard to... As question was, all the lights are on. How old are you?
Well, it's for the, they can detect your sensor.
True. Are you here? Dorothy, where are you? Dorothy, are you here?
It's in the hallway, it says. Oh shit, it's right behind you.
What? Are you here with us? How old are you? Maybe over here. Are you male or female? Nothing detected. Okay, I'm done with the spirit box. Here's a book right in it. I threw the crucifix.
I'll just bring another book, I guess. Because I don't know what's in it. It's walking next to this sensor.
The heck? Is that your... Oh. I'm like, there's something on this wall, but it's Lauren's, hand going through the wall. I was like, what is that? Lauren's. I'm gonna go upstairs because I haven't been up there. Even though there's nothing up here, but eh.
Daughter heading down the hall.
Oh, you did?
Yep. She's starting over here and working her way that way.
Yep, look, there she goes. She's going fast down the hallway towards the stairwell. Oh, she came back.
I should have triggered the crucifix thing.
Good.
She walked through a bowl.
That's funny.
No, it has to be hunting, Jeff.
Careful, Lauren. You're in there by yourself.
I'm upstairs, so... Hopefully... Okay. Yeah.
Plus it's a rain.
And then I'm just screwed.
Alright. Ghost storm's confirmed.
Alright. So freezing temperature and ghost doors. What else do we need for a confirmed?
Yeah, it is. So it's either what?
What do we need?
We need it's either Phantom Mara Uri. So let me check. Ghost rating.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Hiding around. Apparently it says that we still haven't cleansed the room. What room will be a part of it?
Well, look, there she is in the hallway. That room. There's the ghost orb. She's going into the basement. Try cleansing right down that middle of the hallway. Because see, that's where the ghost orb is right there.
That's just where I cleansed. I started in that little back room and cleansed. Oh, so maybe I'll start in the hall and go that way? I'm not sure.
Maybe.
Well, I got two more chances at it.
Oh, look, there she goes. She went to the kitchen. She's gonna make a sandwich for Lawrence after giving him that picture. Oh. Alright, let's see. So we need ghost orb. We already have. Sorry, freezing temp. Yeah, we have that. So it's ghost
orb. Okay, she's done hunting.
Ghost writing. I think the other one was fingerprints.
Thank God I was in the freaking upstairs.
Ghost writing. Spirit box. EMF level 5. Ghost writing, spirit box, or email 5. Nobody had talked to me in the damn box. What is your age? What is your age?
Don't even count as a smudge either, so be careful.
What is your age? Where are you? Why can't I use this?
It always does that.
You give it a try. I can't get anything on this stupid thing right now.
The hell's that noise? Oh, shit. She's right there.
I've literally smudged the whole hallway and that little back room and nothing.
She's like literally at the door here.
And the other one to the basement. You wanna do that?
What evidence do we have from the front?
Freezing temperatures and ghost orb. Oh. She's a three here. Oh. Oh, she got me. God damn it. She got me. Check for her fingerprints. Oh.
I'm gonna go attempt to clean the basement. We already got a picture of her, so we ain't gotta worry about staying. We gotta sleep.
Okay, well, what do you think, Lawrence? Do you wanna try this spirit box? It's in there, though. And, where's the interrupt? Do you have this one?
Yeah, it's by my dead body. Who knows?
No, she's working that hallway. Look at this hallway activity right here. So
she's walking past it too.
Well, I'll take an EMF reader with me. And you said spirit box, EMF, and what's the third?
Oh. The EMF is at a 2 right now. So you might have a choice. Or...
I don't think it's going to be EMF.
No, I don't either. But there's like 2 spirit boxes here. And then you have 2 of the books and none of them written on it. Wow. Wow. Fucking douche. It's a mayor? I would have never guessed a mayor. Whoa. There was a glitch that the hallway was all above the sound sensor. It was like off the grid. Yeah, they do. Spirit box that refused to work on both of us.
We're both like yelling at the spirit box, nothing. Lawrence walks in there. Where are you? Well, hi, hi, thanks.
Freaking douche.
Alright, so I'm gonna have Mare?
Yep.
Ready, Lawrence?
I'm
$10. 25. Still low.